Alright, next up we're in Losers Finals. Lucario. AC Smash, Lunatic vs. Smash at Wageningen, Dom. I'm expecting him to start with Lucario. But maybe he also starts with the Marth, I'm not sure. I can change it mid-set, so don't worry about it. The down tilt simulator, boy, it's an action. So many down tilts. Ah, air dodge. Not quite close enough to grab the ledge. Oh! You beat Edge? Damn, dude! Good shit! He got second in our last monthly. In Melee. He only lost to Slim Shady. Yeah, he won! What's going on? By the way, talking about winning, guess who's winning right now? It's your boy Lunatic! Up two stocks against Dom! He actually went to game 5 against F-Skin. I'm not sure what that means, but I agree. I agree! Heuken in the Keuken, by the way. Mickey Blue, who is sitting right next to me, is from Wageningen. Dom is not actually from Wageningen, but he's like in the crew Smash from Wageningen. He's from Herlen, I think, actually, which is pretty close to Aachen. And TDX, another Dutch guy that's here, he's from Groningen, which is also pretty far away, if I remember correctly. But Wageningen has a pretty good PM monthly as well, get stomped on. Which we go to semi-regularly. I think I go like every second time or something. Lunatic and Jonj go pretty much every time. So yeah, that's a connection between the regions. You should actually go there as well. I mean, I don't know how far it is for you exactly, Zolia. So to our weekly, yeah. Ah, okay, yeah, then doesn't really make sense for him.
Apart from Dom, can he finish it? What do you think, Barty? What do you think? Nice grab.
I mean, Zolia said if we want to pick him up on our way getting there, he would be down.
Nice, up there. Yeah. Oh my god, it's a beautiful sequence. And now, pressure is on Zlu. Can he finish the dog? Ooh, this is looking good for him.
Lucario is always so scary. Lucario's sometimes scary. He can just go in and destroy you completely.
Yes. So can this Lu.
Yeah.
Oh, this is it. Oh, but this is. Oh shit!
Nice back air, but not quite enough.
He still has the Lucario things. Lu calling it out. Dash getting some space.
Okay. Oh my god. So scary.
Oh, there's a red. Very good.
Damn, I actually thought he could come back from that for a second.
Oh my god, this is so. This is intense.
Oh, wait, you're from Herlen? Then actually, you could also maybe like check how Dom gets there and ask if you can carpool with him.
Yeah, with his father, his car.
No, but in general, how does Dom get to GSO?
With the car. Oh, GSO? Oh, with train. Public transportation.
Oh, okay.
I thought to this place.
Hmm?
I thought to this place.
Oh, yeah. No, Zolia is like, he says he's also from Herlen.
Oh, yeah.
And GSO is pretty far for him.
Almost as good as this.
but just almost. This is still a bit better, right?
I'm having a great time.
Glad to hear it.
Nice venue, nice beers. Nice dome promos.
Yeah.
And there's the down of the bracket.
Wow. It kills. It's pretty important.
This is the stage become also really nice stage.
Yeah, I played against him earlier. Doing striking, I was like, okay, I kind of want to go here. I think you also like the session. He was like, yeah, it's my favorite session. I was like, ah, fuck it, I'm going there anyway.
Yeah. How did that work out for you, huh?
I think I took 2 stocks.
Oh, that's kind of
good. Yeah. On my counter pick, I took 3 stocks, and I was like, yeah, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that.
Yeah.
No, Zulia, you're not terrible.
Wow.
You're decent. And
forward smash Scarlet, especially when I said don't always sweet spots.
Yeah.
Whoa. Something happened upstairs. Just Johnny communicating with the ghosts. Just was fast. Oh, why
what the fuck?
Smash there? Dom took the his time to charge.
It was like weird. Oh, I love that Lucario top. I think it's like always fear canceling wall jump, right?
Yes, I do like it.
Oh, and he just air dodged.
But he was at 100, so.
Yeah. I mean, it's not awful, but it's bad, so.
Yes, it's not really good. But he can get. I thought he would confirm that. That's it, right? Ooh!
Whoa!
42%. Can slew. Don't bring it back like last game. Ooh, that's a forward smash.
Big forward smash, but
big
not
one.
Enough. Yeah, ooh, the down tilt though.
Good DI from the damages. Ah,
damages.
He waits for the spawn, which then looks nice shield. Power shield, I think.
I mean, at this point, Lunatic really just needs a back air.
I think this is it, man. Ah, he barely misses
He's
it.
He's fine. Back air!
Back
air! Yes! Let's go! Evening out the series. 1-1.
Lunatic, new top tier. Definitely better than Johnny now. Well, let's be real. Johnny can have the big dog and the DJ booth, but in all fairness, Lunatic is the better smasher. Let's be real.
I mean, at most of the weeklies, Johnny beats him. Yeah, not at all of them, but at most of them.
Yeah, but I can also beat a person who I'm really used to playing, you know? And then
I mean, the thing is, used to playing goes both ways, right? Both players get the advantage.
That's true.
But still, I mean...
I think it's more important if a person can beat other higher placed people.
I guess so, yeah. And I mean, the thing is, Lunatic beat TDX, TDX beat Johnny.
Yes.
And you beat Johnny.
And Slew destroyed me. So.
Oh, Slew also played against you?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh yeah, White Pools, 2-0, I remember. Yeah, I mean...
Yeah, you don't have to repeat it.
Sorry, dude. But yeah, I mean, then seriously, Lunatic beat the two players that eliminated Johnny. That's pretty good.
Yeah, hard count. Hard joint count. That's in there.
Ah, yeah. Even game.
Nice shield drops.
Oh, yeah, Zulia. It's not like we're going to base the seeding of all the next tournaments around this, you know.
Of course.
But it's still like...
Lunatic is definitely one.
Lunatic, seriously, super good. That's all we're saying. We're not trying to trash talk Johnny for this.
I'm kind of trying.
Okay.
you
want a money match him afterwards?
Johnny's a fraud, man.
I think he's down for it.
No, I have so many money matches already.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, you're white against Timo, huh? The other Falcon dude.
I don't think I'm gonna play money match against Luna. He's looking too hot right now.
Yeah. Sounds smart.
Yes.
Nice nair. You wanna money match me?
No.
Why not? You're scared?
Yes! Yes, no, I don't want to commit to those things when I have no idea when Dom wants to leave or something like that.
Oh yeah, okay, makes sense.
So, we'll just see how the evening goes.
God damn it, Zulia. Stop with the puns.
Dom put putting up the pressure. Jump read there. It's a little ambitious.
Going for the giant obviously. But I mean, still, in this game, Lundvik is again keeping up. It's actually crazy. Like. Oh, damn. Kills him off the top.
Yes.
I thought he was gonna survive by going right in the middle of the. What's it called? The angle.
The angle, yes.
The top right corner.
That's crouch cancel by Tomet.
I don't think there's a way to tell Zhulia. Zhulia asks if there's a way to tell how much aura Lucario has besides the hand glowing. Yep. It's only the hands, right?
Yeah.
And I think you can kind of like just tell if you remember how much aura he uses.
Yeah, you can.
But it's kind of tough. But right now you can pretty clearly tell that he doesn't have aura.
No, he has again.
Oh yeah, now he is.
There goes that.
And honestly, about the aura, I think the most important thing is knowing if he has aura or no aura at all, right? Because one or two aura, sometimes it makes a difference, but most sometimes. Of the time not. Most of the important thing is, does he have any at all?
Sometimes with the coffee. Can do twice an aura attack to
coffee. Yeah.
But
it's very specific.
Yeah, for sure. Those 69.
Oh, not anymore. Yeah, he's getting so many of them. And I honestly don't understand it. Because it looks like half the time he does them in neutral. And it's like, how does this back air hit? It's not such a good hitbox.
No.
Oh, what? Did he just stage spike him?
Who is running the medics as well, right? Because I have no idea where I have to play against.
Oh, it's like a mixture of me and Johnny, but Johnny just wanted to start playing friendlies right now, so I'm going to check. Anytime, dude. Somehow I feel like I can't trust him right now. He's just laughing.
No, Domit just said. Not an SD by Domit.
God damn it, Dom.
God
damn it. God damn it. Alles klar, hau rein.
Amazing dumb combo.
Oh, he saved him.
No,
but then
I
he killed
think,
him.
Yeah, it was more stylish.
He was facing the wrong direction.
A little closer. Dom is bringing it a little closer because
he was down a complete stock and now it's completely even. Why can't I open?
Smash through the shield.
You're playing Esken.
In the melee. Again! This is true. No, Fluidje! So now, everybody has suicided a bunch. And this is the stock of champions.
Not quite champions. There's still F-skin waiting in winners.
Yes, but that's
not. Oh, by the way, that means you can't play F-skin because he has to play Grant in a bit.
This is true.
So you can just relax.
I will relax. Carla,
yo, Johnny, kannst du gucken, ob Edge und Teemer spielen? Und Bullman und Holy? Okay. Apparently the melee bracket is going according to plan.
Oh,
the ramen noodles!
Very good edge hook there.
Don't do this to me.
Lunatic thought he was very good for a second. But then he got eliminated by Tom.
Thanks to
Mirror Lunatic.
He got reminded of